What are the three most important things someone with diabetes can do for their health? Well, I think probably the top three are making sure they achieve their weight goals, whatever those weight goals may be, and doing so by eating a well-balanced diet. That's one. I'll put that as one particular thing. Achieving your weight goals by eating a well-balanced diet. The second thing is to exercise. Exercise is a very important part of any diabetes care plan. It's important for everyone, but particularly for people with diabetes. And probably the third most important thing is recognize this is a family disease. Bring your family in. Bring your friends in. Let them know you have this disease so that they can help you and you can help them live a healthier life.